All right, this one is a tricky one. So we have D1, G3, G3, D3. And so what I like to do is I just put my fingers in between G and D. So 1, 3, 3, 3. See, it just stays there. So let me show you here. So we have. So I don't have to move my finger at all. Even though I'm playing across two strings. So figure that out if you can get that. If your fingers are too thin, you might need to sort of do a little bit of a pivot, just a little bit like that, and you'll be okay.